All right. You know what time it is.
Hey.
Today is Friday.
Friday, yay.
You already what's know Friday? What it is. Y'all tell us what Friday is. Now we're gonna tell you, we're gonna say it for you. It's date night. And you already know the motto. If it ain't date night,
you ain't doing it right.
You already know, man. Episode 6. We outside again. And this is gonna be a special joint. You know why? Because we're going to a black owned business tonight.
Yes.
Downtown New Haven, we're going to a black owned
Black History Month, black owned business.
Black History Month, man. Well, you're right. It's still Black History Month.
It's still Black History Month.
And we're going to take y'all. It's one of my favorite spots in New Haven, man. Got real cool with the brother, the owner. He's doing big things out here. We're going to the anchor spot downtown on Corner of Temple. Is it Corner of Temple or Corner of College? One of them. If you're familiar with downtown, it's right at the corner of Chapel and
Temple.
Or Chapel and College.
I think it's Temple.
But she driving all over these bumps. I'll be trying to hold this camera together, but she, you know, she's speed racer, so.
The lies you tell.
Pardon me if the
speed racing.
If the bumps are shaking in the camera. But yo, yeah, excited.
Yes.
They got specialty drinks, a good vibe, man. They play great music. That's how I got put on the Lucky Day. Was actually at Anchor Spot. Always we was hitting that up the summertime all the time.
Wait, in the month of August.
We hit that
every weekend.
Oh, because it's her birthday month, so that's how we got cool with the owner, because she will always be like,
every
hey,
weekend.
It's my birthday, I'm celebrating all month. And he let us in and give us free shots and drinks, man. It's always a good vibe. Anchor Spa, get down there. I'm telling you, you won't regret it. Black-owned businesses, we lit. Friday night, date night. We see y'all when we get there. You heard me? And I ain't from Jersey.
Thank you.
the spot. You already know the pop.
Cheers.
TGIF. Hope you know date night, y'all. You about to really get to the minute. I'm gonna let y'all know about the surroundings and all that. You know what I'm saying? Always a good spot. Black home, so we'll get back with y'all in a minute.
Rasik Muhammad Joseph over here at the Acre.
Let's go.
Keeping it live.
Keeping it live.
Being all things all day.
What it need to come to? What it need to come to, man?
272 College Street. Stay left.
You heard it first, man. You know what I'm saying? Acre spot. Come down there. It's going down. You heard? Yes.
It's my bad side. Damn.
How you feeling about the spot tonight? Guess I got my answer, huh? How you feeling about ankle spot?
I heard. I'ma get this. Nah, no, for real though. I'm not ankle spot. I always love ankle spot. It's a black on business. It is what it is. The music is always like on point. It's not like rap music. It's not like that. Oh, it's not so good.
Here.
I spent my whole month here every weekend. I was like, hi, it's my birthday. They said, so by the second weekend, by the third weekend, they were like, let me guess, it's your birthday. Then skip me. I celebrate the whole fucking month. Being young.
Anchor spot is my spot, man. I love coming down here in the summertime. You can sit outside in the front, or you can play the bar, man. It's always a good vibe. The music is always Afrocentric, neo soul, just good vibe, man.
Check out the scenery.
You already know. Good holla.
Check it out.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. Anchor Spa, we out. Going home.
We out.
Had a great night.
We had a great time.
How you feeling? In all actuality, we did...
I'm feeling good.
We did Anchor Spa a lot, man, but...
We did. But we had to show you guys how it was.
It's black owned, and we need y'all to get down there. It's an amazing vibe. My favorite part about Anchor Spa is the music.
Just like music.
When I say neo soul, listen, you're not looking for the trap or the drill or anything like that. That's the place to be.
Yes.
Neo soul. They got it popping.
You better talk heavy.
Every Friday. Heavy talk.
Yeah.
Every Friday. You heard? Yeah. What's your they got free popcorn too. Let's understand this.
Free popcorn. I love the music.
What a banging seasoning on the popcorn too.
I love the music there.
Right. So what you rate Anchor Spa? Black owned too.
I'm gonna ask you first.
Now I'm gonna ask you first. I'm gonna ask you second. What you rate Anchor Spa?
I rate Anchor Spa a good 8 to 9.
8 to 9.
Yeah.
Okay. I rate Anchor Spa a good 9. And the reason why I rated a 9 is because the price of the drinks. So
listen.
If you're gonna pay $25 for two drinks off the rip. If that's not in your budget, that's not the place for you to be. But if you outside and you doing date night with your honey, and everything is great, and the bag is good, and it's secured, and you can go out and have a good time, that's the place to be. You understand what I'm saying?
So if you bougie on a budget, that's not for you. If you bougie and you can afford it, and that's that, and that you can
afford it,
because bougie on a budget is what I say, $6 for a drink, but then you got your $14 for a drink.
Right.
Anchor Spa is $14 a piece for a drink.
That's
if
a
you
fact.
Bougie on that, then that's for you.
That's not.
If you're not,
right.
But if you're not, that's not for you. Period.
Yeah, I know y'all see us talking different.
Period.
We walked in one way and we coming out another. Listen, date night, Anchor Spa, black owned business. You see how we coming out? It's all love. Listen, it's date night, and if it ain't date night,
it ain't right.
We out of here, man. We'll see y'all on the next one.
Bye.
And I ain't from Jersey.
He ain't from Jersey.